morning, dear students. Today we are going to do our last concept of CET in the atoms, that is atomic spectra. So maximum questions will be from Bohr's atomic model and this atomic spectra. Now, what is meant by this atomic spectra? So here we are going to study the hydrogen spectra. Hydrogen spectrum consists of the Pi series, Lyman series, Bowman series, Marshall series, Brackett series, and Pickford series. The problems will be easy because here they will ask you to calculate the wavelength of first line, second line, or any this longest wavelength or the shortest wavelength, or the ratio of wavelength of first line to the third line, or the first line of Lyman series to the first line of Bowman series. Like this, they will ask. And one more question they will ask is, they ask you to find the wavelength of the series limit. So now we have to consider what is meant by the series limit. So limit is nothing but it is the end. Here the series limit is nothing but it is the last line in the given series. So here if you are considering this as a Lyman series, the last line will be nothing but this one will be the last line. Here the value of n1 is, so n1 will be 1 and n2 it will be infinity. The line which is originated from the transition from infinity to the ground state of that line is called as series limit. Okay, the last line in the given series is called as series limit, and it has the shortest wavelength but high frequency. Shortest wavelength is high frequency. The high frequency high energy is there. So that is nothing but you know that E is equal to h mu will be the this frequency, where mu is the frequency. If you want to write in terms of wavelength, E is equal to, it is hc divided by lambda, because mu is equal to c divided by lambda. If lambda is very large, so lambda will be tumba jasthi dhe, this E and it will decreases. As here for the series limit is lambda is very small, then E will be the maximum. So just an example, if I make one model, right? Ilan the transition. So all you can see here, the electron ili, illo the electron ide, first state ali, inon state, second state, third state, fourth state. Ilinda ili jump madadakke, it means small amount of energy. If it want to jump from ilinda, ilinda. So last line to first line jump madabeku anta andre, it must need more energy. Same new aspect. If ilinda ili madabeku anta andre, you need small amount of energy. If you want to jump from this one, so ilinda ili jump madabeku. So, high level than you jump madabeku anta andre, you need this small amount of energy. So, regular example la kodta iddaru. So, ond illond sölpa chikkada honda ide, neer tumbide anta andre en madabodu, ni ond leg na idde andre daatabodu. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಏನಾದ್ರು ನಿಮಗೆ ಚರಂಡಿ ಬಂತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಎನರ್ಜಿನ ಮಾಡಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಜಂಪ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಏನಾದ್ರು ನಿಮಗೆ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಬಂತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಅನ್ನ ನೀವು ಜಂಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಯು ನೀವ್ ಮೋರ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಿ ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಜಂಪ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಟು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್, ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ನೀಡ್ ದಿ ಹೈ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ರಲ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್. ನೌ ದಿ ಟೇಬಲ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ರಲ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ say different atomic, different spectral series. So here this will be the Lyman series, Bowman series, Marshall series. The initial state will be, that is value of N1 for Lyman, Bowman and this Marshall series will be like this. So initial state and the final state will be, so jump from, so it will be N is equal to 1, N1, N2, N3 and N4. Here the initial states will be this one, N2, N3, N4 are the initial state, and where the electron transition will stop now, that is called as final state. So it is nothing but the ground state. For Lyman series, this will be the final state and this will be the initial state. Like this we are going to write. So here we are written, for Lyman series final state will be NF is equal to 1 and initial state will be, it is 2, 3, 4, 5, so on. And the wavelength formula is also called as Bowman's formula. It can be written as 1 divided by lambda is equal to R into 1 divided by N1 square minus 1 divided by, it is N2 square, where N1 is the principal quantum of the ground state and this will be the higher excited state. Here we can see here 1 divided by lambda is equal to R into, the final state will be 1 for this Lyman series, and the higher excited state will be 2, 3 and so on. So first member and the second member. First member is the first line. So if this is a Lyman series, this is a Lyman series, this is second line. Okay, first line ye value of n1 and n2 is there only. So it is 2 2, so it is equal to 2, so 2 in the 1 is there. And second line under it is 3 2 1. Here it is written like this: n is equal to 2 2, n is equal to 1, n is equal to 3 2, n is equal to 1. And series limit, series limit under it is last line. So last line again, if the value is equal to, it will be infinity. Infinity in the ground state ke baro value la nam enta idre infinity to and this value. So solve madidre you are getting this lambda is equal to 1/r. So wavelength corresponds maximum wavelength to nf. So maximum wavelength under it, right? This will be the maximum wavelength. First excited state in the first state in the ground state ke jump aagbekare it will have the maximum wavelength. So maximum wavelength is equal to minimum energy. Okay, and this will be very important. The lines bounding which is electromagnetic regions olige ee lyman series, bauer series, partial series galu elli namage lie aagutte anta nodbeku. So it is lyman series is present in ultraviolet, that is UV region, and bauer series is present in visible region. So we can see that visible region, and partial series is present in here it is IR region. So similarly bauer series, partial series you can write like this. So same idana values name madkobodu ಆ ಬರ್ಕೋಬಹುದು. ಸೊ ನೀವು ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದರ ಇನ್ನೂ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸತಿ ನೀವು ರೆಫರ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ ದ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ. ಸೊ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡಿ ತೋರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ಲೈಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಗೆ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎನ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಲೈಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಗೆ, ಎನ್ ಟು ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೆ? ಲೈಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್. It's a short point. This implies 1 divided by lambda into r into it is 1 divided by 1 square minus 1 divided by infinity square. 1 divided by infinity square is infinity. So for 1 divided by infinity it will be the 0. In order to be 1 divided by then again 1 and the order. So therefore this implies 1 divided by lambda is equal to r and that. So then the lambda becomes lambda is equal to it is 1 divided by r. ಇದೇ ರೀತಿ ನೀವು ಲೈಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಗೆ ಬಾಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಬಾಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ ನೋಡಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಲೈಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್. ಫಾರ್ ಬಾಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬಡಾ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು, ಸೊ ಲೈಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಗೆ, ಸೊ ಲೈಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬಡಾ ಎಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ r. ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬಾಮನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬಡಾ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಲ್ಯಾಂಬಡಾ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 4 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ r. And lambda partial series again gets parata it is 9 divided by r, and it is bracket series. So lambda bracket, so vr is equal to it is 16 divided by r, and again you observe that is lambda p1 is equal to it will be 25 divided by r that is it. So ella careful agi nanu observe madidre I can write it like this: lambda 1 is to lambda 2 is to lambda 1 comma. So this lambda l comma lambda b comma lambda p bar lambda bracket and lambda p1 is equal to, you can write it as 1 divided by r, and it will be 4 divided by r, and it will be 9 divided by r, and it is 16 divided by r, and it will be 25 divided by r. Idara node idra these are all the squares are idara. So that is nothing but 1 square divided by r is equal to it is 2 square divided by it is r, and we have 3 square divided by it is r, and it is 4 square divided by it is r, and it is 5 square divided by it is r. And the general part there in series limit of any if you want, then you can write it as n square divided by r and all that work out. But in the first line you have to know, first it will be Lyman series, then Bauer series, then it is partial series, next it is bracket series, last one is the paper series. ಈಗ ನೀವು ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ ಕೊಂಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಎನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟಿಂಗ್ ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ ಕೊಂಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ, ಸೊ ಪಿ ಒನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂಥ್, ದಿ ವೇವ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ರಲ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್, ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ರಲ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಲೈನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಟಮ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಯು ನೋ ದಟ್ ದಿ ಬೋರ್ಸ್ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ಮಾಡೆಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಟಮ್ಸ್. ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆನ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅಟಮ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೈ 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು it is r into 1 divided by n1 square minus 1 divided by it is n2 square ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ನನಗೆ ಏನಂತ ಬಾಮರ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಗಿದೆ ನನಗೆ ವೇವ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ವೇವ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯೂ ಬಾರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ r ಇಂಟು 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ n1 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ n2 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಇದು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಅಟಮಿಗೆ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅಟಮಿಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ದ z ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಮ್ಯೂ ಬಾರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು r ಇಂಟು z ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಟು 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ n1 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ n2 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ So this is for hydrogen like atom. ಅಯ್ಯ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಅಟಮಿಗೆ ಝಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1 ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅಟಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೀಲಿಯಂ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಓಕೆ ಹೀಲಿಯಂ ಅಂತ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಝಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಝಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 2 ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಝಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 4 ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡೀಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಇದು ನಮಗೆ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ರಮ್ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಈ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ ಥಿಯರಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಈಸಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ So now we are going to start the problem. So first problem. In the following atoms and the molecules of the transition from n is equal to 2 to n is equal to 1, the spectral line of minimum wavelength will be produced. So minimum wavelength, yavadakke produce agutte helidare. Avarellanta transition agutte n is equal to 2 state to n is equal to 1 state. Ee tara namage enagutte transition agutte. Yavada transition agutte hydrogen atomige ಡಿಟೇರಿಯಂ ಗೆ ಯುನಿ ಅಯನೈಸ್ ಹೀಲಿಯಂ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೈ ಅಯನೈಸ್ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಅಂತ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಈಗ ಏನಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೆ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಐ ನೋ ದಟ್ 1 ಡಾಟ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಇಂಟು ಝಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಟು 1 ಡಾಟ್ ಬೈ n1 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಡಾಟ್ ಬೈ n2 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅಂತ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ n1 ಅಂಡ್ n2 ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ಎರಡಕ್ಕೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅದು ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿರೋದೇನು ಝಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಸೊ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಇದೇ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ಝಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅಂತ ಸೊ ನನಗೆ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಝಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಝಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ನಮಗೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಏನಾಗಬೇಕು ಇಟ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ಸೊ ಯಾವಾಗ ನಮಗೆ ಝಡ್ ನಮಗೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ ನೋಡೋಣ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಝಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1 ಫಾರ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಡ್ಯೂಟೇರಿಯಂ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಡ್ಯೂಟೇರಿಯಂ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಐಸೋಟೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೂ ಏನಂತ ನಮಗೆ ಝಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1 ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಯುನಿ ಅಯನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಹೀಲಿಯಂ ಸೊ ಯುನಿ ಅಯನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಹೀಲಿಯಂ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಹೀಲಿಯಂ ಎಷ್ಟಿದೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2 ಅಂಡ್ ಡೈ ಅಯನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 3 ಸೊ ಝಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 3 ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರೋದು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಗೆ ದಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೈ ಅಯನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಓಕೆ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಲೈನ್ ಒನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ರಮ್ ಲೈಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ರೀಜನ್ ಸೊ ಲೈನ್ ಒನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯಾವ ರೀಜನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಅಲ್ಟ್ರಾ ವೈಲೆಟ್ ರೀಜನ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಇನ್ಫ್ರಾರೆಡ್ ರೀಜನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಾಮರ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಟ್ರಾ ವೈಲೆಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ರೇ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೊ ಮೋರ್ ದನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಟ್ ರೀಜನ್ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ದಿ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಆಫ್ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ಟು ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ವೇವ್ಲೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ರೇಡಿಯೇಷನ್ ದಟ್ ಅನ್ ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇನ್ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಬೋಸ್ಟ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಅಟಮ್ ಸೊ ಬೋಸ್ಟ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಅಟಮ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ 5 ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಲೈನ್ 1 ಬಾಮರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ನ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದಿ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಆಯ್ತು ಇದು ನಮಗೆ n ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1 ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದಿ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನಾವು ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಗೆ ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಹೀಗಿದೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಿಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಈ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ನಮಗೆ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಿಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಈ ಲೈನಿಗೆ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ನಮಗೆ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ನಮಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ ದಿ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಈ ಏನಾಗಬೇಕು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಸರಿನಾ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ನಮಗೆ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಸೊ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೆ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಸೊ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನಾವು ಟೇಕ್ ದಿ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ದಟ್ equation nothing but 1 divided by lambda. 1 divided by lambda is equal to, it is r into 1 divided by n1 square minus 1 divided by n2 square. This is the first thing. First thing, lambda max is find out. So lambda max is nothing but n value. Lambda max is from transition from, it will be the 2, e2 to 1 after. Here I will write, it is 2 to 1 transition. Is equal to, that is 1 divided by lambda. In a given the r into 1 divided by n1. So it is 1 divided by 1 square minus 1 divided by, it is 2 square. In a 1, 11 you are getting, here you are getting, that is r into 1 minus 1 divided by 4. 1 minus 1 divided by 4 is, it is r into, it is 3 divided by 4. Okay, it is okay, lambda max. Similarly, you calculate the lambda minimum. So lambda minimum, that is 1 divided by lambda minimum is equal to, so 1 divided by lambda minimum is equal to, in transition we have to n is equal to, that is infinity to the ground state 1. How can I, that is equal to r into 1 divided by 1 divided by minus 1 divided by infinity square. So this value is equal to 0. So old denominator r is equal to 0. So if you solve, you are getting lambda minimum. Lambda minimum is equal to 1 divided by r. So if you lambda maximum, it will be 4 divided by, it will be 3 r. Right? Now remember ratio of minimum to maximum. Minimum is, so that is lambda minimum to lambda maximum. Lambda minimum is 1 divided by r. Lambda maximum is, it is 4 divided by 3 r. R get cancelled, so it is equal to 3 divided by 4. That is option it is C in the right answer. So next story, let mu1 be the frequency of series limit of line 1 series. Mu2 is the frequency of the first line of line 1 series. And mu3 is the frequency of the series limit of Bauman series. Then which of the following is correct and the header? Certain frequency वाले equation ना पढ़ते हैं, we have to check which equation is current अंदर आओ, note back. So इधर ना मैं बताते हैं, again we can take the mu one be the frequency of series limit. So नहीं बिल्कुल ना मैं इतना series limit of line one series बरकर line one will be the first series आएगा. Then बिल्कुल ना ये l lambda is equal to, it is 1 divided by r. Okay, ये नहीं तो ना मैं lambda series limit is equal to, it is n square divided by, it is r. First line will be the line 1 series, okay, but lambda l is equal to 1 divided by r. But in that case, we have to frequency filter. We can convert this in frequency, in our frequency and convert for both. We know that mu is equal to c divided by lambda. This time lambda is equal to, it is c divided by mu 1. Okay, so it is now convert for both. Convert मारेंगे this n rise, so lambda n zero जो इधर n बढ़ गए को अगर reverse हो बढ़ते हैं, reverse हो रहा है ना, तो 1 divided by lambda is equal to r आता है, तो this implies इधर क्या ना c है ना, multiply मारेंगे ना, multiply c on both sides आते हैं ना, तो c divided by lambda n is equal to, it is r से आता है, तो ये value ये रहेंगे mu one, इन्हें तो mu one आता है, mu one is equal to r c आता है, याद रखिए first series limiting item. Amelie and Yemper, they are asked to set first line of line 1 series. First line of line 1 series and the right. So it is n is equal to 1 state, it is n is equal to 2 state. First line will be this one. Alright? Okay, for the lambda first line. So it is 1 divided by lambda 1 is equal to, 1 divided by lambda 1 is equal to r into, it is 1 square minus 1 divided by, it is 2 square. So in the solve what you are getting, so r into, it is 3 by 4. Okay? So in terms of frequency, if you have c multiply, if you have c multiply, again I have mu 2 on the particular, mu 2 is equal to, it will be 3 by 4 into r c. Right? Second, third note, so mu 3 is the frequency of series limit of Bauman at the period. Series limit of Bauman is equal to, so directly you can write it as here mu Bauman, lambda Bauman is equal to, Bauman at the period n is equal to 4. 2 square divided by r, it is nothing but 4 divided by, it is nothing but r. Again, it is a reciprocal matter, reciprocal matter in this world, 1 divided by, it is lambda Br by 2. So is equal to, it is R divided by 400. C and a multiply model. C and a multiply model, it is nothing but here you can take the mu 3 is equal to, it is 1 by 4 into, it is RC by. So now more equations. It is mu 3 value got, mu 2 value mu 1 value. Again, equation is na satisfy madutha. So first equation nodu, mu 1 minus mu 2. Mu 1 anta helidre this is RC, that is RC minus mu 2 anta helidre mu 2 is 3 by 4 into RC. So LCM terms simplify madutha 4RC minus 3RC, that is nothing but it is RC divided by 4. So that is nothing but equal to, it is mu 3 anta. And then option A will be the right answer. Multiple answers are there. So this will be the right answer. Now, tappi enta nodbeku antha heli yavaru options nu beka check madu. Mu 1 plus mu 2. So mu 1 is RC. Mu 2 is 3 by 4 into RC. Then add madidre enagutte, that is 4RC plus 3RC. That is 7RC divided by 4. But 7RC divided by 4 is not mu 3. Therefore, only the correct answer is, it is option A will be the correct answer. So next one, 42. The energy levels A, B, C of a certain atom corresponding to increasing values of the energies EA less than EB less than EC if lambda 1, lambda 2, lambda 3 are the wavelength of the radiation corresponding to transition C to B, B to A and C to A respectively, which of the following statement is correct? So this statement is correct. What is correct? In the energy na kodidara, so wavelength na kodidara, lambda 1, lambda 2, lambda 3. If options are kodidara, lambda 3 is equal to, it is lambda 1 plus lambda 2. Diagram note bittan again answer. Lambda 1 plus lambda 2 is equal to, it is lambda 3 and the answer. And then this is the right answer and the one kodidara, that is definitely the wrong answer. Okay, that is the answer. Yaki sari answer illa annadanna nodona. So illiro particle ge electron ide antu helidre illinda illi jump madodakke adu minimum energy tagutte illinda illi jump madkonbekare adakke swalpa jaasti energy na tagutte ade particle third side ta illige jump aagbeku antu helidre it will take more energy idakke equal aagirbeku anta illa aina and you same Pythagoras theorem nodadange nu nodabodu. So Pythagoras theorem ege antu, so e value ge kodidra this is 4 aitu this is 4 and 3 aitu e value enagirbeku it is 5 aagirbeku. So even add maadidre namage 4 7 anta idu e value enagirbeku 7 agirbeku but adu aagta illa but if you add this idana cube maadi add maadidre yavudakke equal aagutte ee side ge equal aagutte. So adhe tara case ge illu baru but ee tara problem hege deal maadodu anta idre they have given the energies kodidara that is ea eb and ec are the energies anta kodidara ee energy nanu ec this energy this will be the EB and this will be the EA will be the energy. So this difference in energy plus difference in energy, this is equal to difference in total energy will be equal to. That is very important. We know that EC minus EB, EC minus EB plus EB minus EA, which is equal to EC minus EA. Idakke namage enagutte equal to. So this is the energy gap. So energy gap be equal. So in terms of nan en madbeku wavelength the answer na kodidare idanna en madtin wavelength alli baridu idak baribekare hc divided by lambda c hc divided by lambda 3 alli 3 anta kodidare plus here nodi hc divided by lambda 1 is equal to hc divided by it will be so it is lambda 2 it will be lambda 1 right because e is equal to h mu. E is equal to h mu but mu is equal to hc divided by lambda by half of the hc ellagade cancel agutha cancel means igodu 1 divided by lambda 3 plus 1 divided by lambda 2 is equal to 1 divided by lambda 1 ee options idanalli so the options illa idan en madidru lcm solve maadi simplify maadu sorry here it will be lambda 1 this is so hc divided by so idu nalge lambda 1 this is lambda 1 and this is lambda 2 this is lambda 3 here it is lambda 1 this is lambda 2 and this is lambda 3 so lambda 3 alli so solve madalla lambda 3 alli so lambda 3 ge solve madu idana lcm मेमोरी एलसीएम का सिंपलीफाई करते हैं लैम्डा 1 लैम्डा 2 डिवाइड बाय सो लैम्डा 1 प्लस लैम्डा 2 डिवाइड बाय लैम्डा 1 लैम्डा 2 इज इक्वल टू 1 डिवाइड बाय इट इज लैम्डा 300 सो दिस इंप्लाइज लैम्डा 3 इज इक्वल टू लैम्डा 1 लैम्डा 2 डिवाइड बाय इट इज लैम्डा 1 प्लस लैम्डा 2 अदर ऑप्शंस इज ना सो ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर सो ऑप्शन बी हो गए अदर आंसर ओके सो नेक्स्ट वन So next question, an electron jumps from fourth orbit to the second orbit of hydrogen atom. Given the Rydberg constant R is equal to 10^5 per centimeter, the frequency in hertz of the emitted radiation. So emitted radiation na frequency na find out mari the hydrogen. So electron enters the fourth orbit in the it is jumping to second orbit. So what is the energy? Sorry, what is the frequency? ಇದನ್ನ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇದು ನಮಗೆ ಲೈಟ್ ಎಮಿಟ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಇದು ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಎಷ್ಟಿದೆ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಡ್ಬರ್ಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಟೇಕ್ ಬಾಮರ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇಂಟು 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಎನ್ 1 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎನ್ 1 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2 ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 4 2 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ 4 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅಂತ ಇದನ್ನ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇಂಟು ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ 4 minus 1 divided by 16. So LCM total 16 will be the LCM. Solve it then R is equal to it will be the 4 minus 1 divided by 16 and that is R into it is 3 divided by 16 and that R into 3 divided by all into it is nothing but 1 divided by lambda. But our aim is to frequency na find out what is the head. So frequency based on that we have C and multiply madbeka. So multiply C on both sides. Every side of C and multiply madra. It will be C divided by lambda is equal to it is R into so it is 3 divided by 16 into R into C and right. So this will be the mu R is equal to 3 divided by 16. So 3 divided by 16 are the two options. The option A and option B. Then other one is all the correct one. Okay, but so R value is to it is 10^5 then per centimeter then. So 1 centimeter then 10^-2 per centimeter then right? It is 10^-. Sorry, minus into minus the plus side plus 2 on that. Okay. And the value of C, C is equal to 3 into 10^ so 3 into 10^8 and that. So value of C is 3 into 10^8. So 3 into 3, 9. So mu is equal to 9/16 into 8+2, it is 10. 10 plus 5 is 15. So therefore, it is the answer is 9/16. So answer is it is C. So C will be the right answer. 9/16 into 10^15. So next one is 144. If the wavelength of the first line of Bachmann series of hydrogen is 6.63 angstrom, the wavelength of second line of the series. Either one you problem maadane you can solve. Hey, you can solve. You know that the Bachmann series is present in the visible region. So visible region alone, namke Bachmann series irutte anta gottu. So visible series range nodidre it is 4000 angstrom inda 4000 angstrom to 7500 angstrom alone vary aagutade. So namage first line enagutade it is present in 6.63 angstrom ee range olage ide na visible anta hetre next line enagbeku it also must be present in between these series. So alli 13000 ide inondu 3000 ku ide inondu 2187 ide. So therefore the answer enagbeku answer it will be C, that is 4860. Illa na maartive antara you can solve. So hege solve madbeku andre first line anta helidre so first line is equal to it is n1 is equal to 1 n2 sorry first line of Bachmann series n1 is equal to 2 n2 is equal to 3 antaru alle ene andre next the wavelength of second line anta helidre n1 is equal to 2 irutte n2 is equal to 4 irutte ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಇಂಟು 1/(n1)² ಮೈನಸ್ 1/(n2)² ಆಗಿ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಫೈನಲ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಆಸ್ 4860 ನಿಮಗೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಅಟಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ವರೆಗೂ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ annual exam ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ 145 ದಿ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಈ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಏನು ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೋ ಒಂದು ಫೋಟಾನ್ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಅಟಮ್ ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರು ಅಟಮ್ ಗೆ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 2e ಇಂದ e ಗೆ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಆದಾಗ ದಿ ಫೋಟಾನ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಈ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಏನಿದೆ ದಿಸ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದಿ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫೋಟಾನ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಿಷನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 4/3 ಇಂದ e ಗೆ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಿಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇದರ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾವು ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಅಂತ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಏನಾಗ್ತಿದೆ ಈ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಇಂದ ಈ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಗೆ ಎಂಟರ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2e minus e so 2e minus e is equal to it is h mu because from third postulate e2 minus e1 is equal to ನನಗೆ h mu ಅಂತ ಇರುತ್ತೆ therefore 2e minus e is equal to h mu ಅಂತ 2e minus e is nothing but it is e ಅಂತ so e is equal to it is h mu mu is nothing but it is c divided by lambda ಯಾಕೆ lambda ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು lambda ಅಂತ ನಮಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಓಕೆ ಇದು ನಮಗೆ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ 1 ಅಂತ ಆಗಿದೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಈ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ 4/3 ಇಂದ e ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 4/3 e minus e is equal to it is and it is h nu dash the dot frequency ನನಗೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೋ 4/3 e minus e is that is 1/3 into e is equal to mu dash ನಿಮಗೆ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ hc divided by lambda bar ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನನಗೆ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದು ಇದು ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಬಾರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಬೇಕಾ ಇವೆರಡು ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ 2 ಅಂಡ್ 1 ಅನ್ನು ನಾನು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಸೋ ಏನು ಆಯ್ತು ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ e ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1/3 ಇಂಟು e ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು hc ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ hc ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಂತ ಆಯ್ತು hc ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ e ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಇದನ್ನ ನಾನು ಹೊಡೆಯೋದೇನೋ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲೈಸ್ it is 1 divided by 1/3 and it is 3 1 divided by 1/3 is 3 is equal to ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ 1 divided by lambda 1 divided by lambda dash that is 1 divided by lambda 1 divided by lambda dash ಅಂತ ಇದನ್ನ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ this implies it is lambda dash divided by lambda ನಿಮ್ಮ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದೇನೋ it is lambda dash so lambda dash is equal to 3 into lambda square the wavelength corresponding to transition from 4/3 to this e will be it is 3 lambda right okay so next problem an electron makes transition from orbit n is equal to 4 to n is equal to 2 in a hydrogen atom the wave number of the emitted radiation so wave number of the emitted radiation is here heading atle 4 to 2 aagutade that is n2 is equal to 4 and n1 is equal to it is 2 aagutade so but 1 divided by lambda is equal to r into 1 divided by it is 2 square it is 4 1 divided by it is 4 square it is 16 ಅಂತ so ಇದನ್ನ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇದೇನ್ರ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಆಗಿತ್ತು r into ಇದೇನಾಗಿದೆ 16 will be the lcm ಆಯ್ತು so 16 lcm ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ 4 minus 1 it is 3 divided by it is ನನಗೆ 16 ಅಂತ ಸರಿನಾ so ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳಿರೋದು ವೇವ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ 1 divided by lambda is nothing but wave number is equal to mu bar is equal to 1 divided by lambda which is equal to 3r divided by 16 so answer 3r divided by it is 16 so option c question number 151 so adana new you can solve by your own aitha la 1 divided by lambda tagondo lyman's hcm maadbeku baumer's hcm maadbeku eradana ratio tagondre you will get the answer as 27:5 ನಿಮಗೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ same problem ಅದು ಸೊ ಆನ್ಸರ್ 27:5 ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಿಷನ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಅಟಮ್ ಎಮಿಟ್ಸ್ ಫೋಟಾನ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಸೊ ಫೋಟಾನ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಲೋವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಏನಾಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಲೋವೆಸ್ಟ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸೊ ಲೋವೆಸ್ಟ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಯಾವ್ದಕ್ಕಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಲೋವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎನ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ 1 ಟು 2 ಇದೆ 2 ಟು 6 ಇದೆ 2 ಟು 1 ಇದೆ ಅಂಡ್ n is equal to 6 to n is equal to 1 and the answer is the transition in a hydrogen atom emits photon of highest frequency when it jumps from so this will be answer a n is equal to 1 to n is equal to 2 transition okay so lowest frequency In terms of Ritter constant or the wave number of the first Baumann line. So first Baumann line na wavelength is with it. First Baumann line na kya hai? Baumann line ke n1 is equal to it is 2. First one chal rahi hai n2 is equal to 3 and that is 1/4 minus 1/9. Ha? 3 square it will be the 9 and so 9 minus 4 it will be 5. So 5 divided by it is 36. So in the way order na bhi r. So it is 5 r divided by. So idu namu yavaga equal aitha 1/λ is equal to 5 r divided by 36 antaru. So Lorentz kelidara wave number alo that is equal to mu bar. So mu bar is equal to so answer is it is 5 r divided by 36. The ionization potential of helium atom is 24.6 volt. The energy required to ionize it will be so adana ionize madadaga est energy beku. So energy is nothing but E is equal to capital E is equal to E into V and R. So you know, our equation is voltage over here put it there, but value of E is 1.6, almost as 1 and then over here. So roughly over here into 10^-19 volt is 24.6. It is then that is the final answer is there. It is nothing but it is 24.6 electron volt. Okay, energy is it. Okay, the energy required will be the 24.6 electron volt, not volt. Idala volt energy is expressed in terms of electron volt. So next problem, the ratio of the wavelength of the first line of Lyman series to the first line of Baumann series. So first line of Lyman series and theta, it will be for Lyman series 1/λ1 is equal to that is R. And Lyman series again, this is for Lyman series. So first line and third 1/1² - 1/2² first line. Then solve for the identity it is R into it is 1/4 like 1. So that is equal to 3/4. Then solve for the lambda L is equal to it is 4/3 it will be 3 R. Again for the first line in the Baumann series. So it is 1/λ Baumann is equal to R into 1/2² it is 4, 1/2 is 3² it is 9 and 5. Equally solve madidra it is 9 - 4 it will be 5 and 5. So that is 5 R/5 it will be 36 and 5. So then solve madidra λ Baumann is equal to 36/5 it is 5 and 5. Here the ratio solve here that is λL/5 it is λ Baumann is equal to it is 4/3 R/36/5 it will be 5 that is equal to 4/3 R into so it will be 5 R the 4/3 in sorry it will be 4/R into 5 R/36 it will be 4 1s are 4 9s so R will cancel that is 5/9 into 3 it will be 27. So 5/27 that is 5:27 is the right answer. Okay, this one. The wavelength of the first line of Baumann series is 6563 angstrom. The Ritter constant for the hydrogen is so Ritter constant value is R is equal to 1.097 × 10⁻¹⁷ m. So yeah, option will be there. So first option will be 10⁻⁷ is there. Next will be 985 is there. Therefore, the answer will be 1.09 × 10⁻¹⁷ m. So 159. The ratio of longest wavelength and the shortest wavelength observed in the five spectral series of this emission spectrum. So emission spectrum only 5 series only observed after that. If observed after 5 series only, ratio of longest wavelength and the shortest wavelength. Okay. So 5 series and then we need to write so first line, second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth. So this is first line, one loop. Second, sorry, first line. So first line, second line, third line, fourth line, and then fifth line. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. While putting out only the ratio of alignment observed in the 5 spectral series of the emission. 5 spectral series, first series. Second series, third series, fourth series, 5 series and the hell. All eight kinds of the longest wavelength and the shortest wavelength of the hell. longest travel theorem kirche this will have the longest lambda will be the longest idakke idakke nange lambda will be the shortest value so lambda is short so solve madidre right? Next square so lambda short under lambda s 1 by lambda s is equal to it is r into ilenagide 2 to 1 idena that is 1 by 1 minus 1 by it is 4 anta that is nothing but lambda s is equal to 4 divided by it is 3 r adu lambda short lambda largest enaitu 1 by lambda largest is equal to 6 to 5 that is r into 1 divided by 5 square it is 25 minus 1 divided by it is 6 square it is 36 anta sari ma solve madi tagonda that is r into 36 minus 25 so okay so it would be 11 and 11 divided by 25 into you are getting it is 36 and rupees it is that is 1 divided by lambda l is equal to 25 into 36 divided by 11 r and rupees erdanne thing maadbeku ratio to one first thing kelidare longest number that is lambda l divided by lambda s so lambda l is 25 into 36 divided by 11 r into into the shortest will be so shortest is the reciprocal of that it is 3r divided by it is 4 r r get cancel 4 1s are 4 9s are right so idanne you solve madidre it is 27 into 25 right so it will be 25 into 27 9 into 27 divided by it is 11 so your options are given so option is it is d okay ಅದರೊಳಗೆ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಒಳಗೆ 11 ಅಂತಿದೆ ಸೋ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಡಿ ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕನ್ ಸೋ ನಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸೋ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಸೋ ದಿ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಡಿ 900 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 11 ಓಕೆ ಸೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಾಂಬರ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ 656 ಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದಿ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಮನ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸೋ ಇದನ್ನ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಒಂದು ಮಾಡಿದೀವಿ ನೋಡಿ ಈ ತರ ಆನ್ಸರ್ನ so again idanna neevu guess maadabodu so here it will be the shortest so it is present in the ultraviolet region Lyman cells no the option it will be option A no adana solve maadi Bowman cells na maadi amele Lyman cells na maadi eradakku divide maadi ragatti 1 to 1.5 inch the wavelength of the Lyman cells so options ana kodidare Lyman cells ಯಾವ ವೇವ್ಲೆಂತ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಲೈಮನ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ n is equal to 1 ಇಂದ n is equal to it is 2 3 4 ಅಂತ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಯಾವಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಗೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಏನು ಅಂತ ಹೋಗೋಣ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1 / ಲ್ಯಾಂಬಡಾ is equal to r into 1 / 1 square is 1 1 / 2 square it is 4 ಅಂತ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 3r / it is 4 ಅಂತ ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ 1 / ಲ್ಯಾಂಬಡಾ so lambda is equal to 4 divided by 3 r so 4 by 3 into r idena so 4 by 3 in options irade eradu options namage 4 by 3 4 by 3 4 by 3 ide ivereru options nive en discard madabodu but r is present in denominator adarindare ee options idena so therefore the options will be the option is option a okay so option a will be the right answer The wavelength of the radiation emitted is lambda naught when the electron jumps from third to the second orbit of hydrogen. For the electron jumps from fourth to second orbit of hydrogen, the wavelength of radiation emitted will be. So, ये निम्नलिखित में से इसका और फाइनल पढ़ा के लिए. First ये ना क्या? Emitted from second orbit. Electron jumps from third to second. इधर हमके third orbit आएगा, this will be second orbit. तो एक जंपर लगा, wavelength measurement हमके lambda two आएगा. Next for the same electron jumps from fourth to second. Here is a fourth in the second barbecue. This lambda value will be s value. The final one will be same problem. What about that? So it will be the repeated problem. Either this is barbecue 1/2 lambda naught is equal to r into transition s value 1/2. It is 2 square is 4. 1/3 square is it is 9. So that is equal to 1/2 lambda naught is equal to 9 minus 4. It is 5r divided by it is 36 and that or lambda naught is equal to 36 divided by it will be the 5r so e line we know work on it is 1 divided by lambda you know lambda dash that is equal to R into it will be 2 square, that is 1 divided by 4 minus, so 1 divided by 4 square, it is 1 divided by 16 and then. So 16 will be the LCM and by to, okay, 4 minus 1 and it is 3R divided by, it is 16 and then 1 divided by lambda dash and then. So this implies lambda dash is equal to 16 divided by it is 3R and then. Here the ratio to order, ratio to over by order, it is lambda dash divided by lambda naught is equal to 16 divided by 3R into the reciprocal by order, it is 5R divided by it is 36 and then. So R and it cancel, so solve one by order, it is R get cancel like that. So 5 into, so 36 into, so option 1 body. So this implies lambda dash is equal to 16 into 5, so it is 80 divided by this. And that 108 into lambda, so lambda not so option is the answer, no D. Or another top again, so it will be the 20 divided by it is 27. So on solving you are getting the 20 divided by, then solving you are getting 20 divided by 27, okay, lambda is, okay. So if lambda matches 6563, then the wavelength of the second line of the Balmer series. So first line will be 6563, then second line will be yes, then the point out product. Second line will be here, so again same problem. 2i to second line is n2 is equal to 3 alarm equal to 4. So again, you know, 1 divided by 4, 1 divided by 4 minus 1 divided by 16. So 16 minus 4, 16 of the LCM, that is 3r divided by, so 3r divided by it is 16 and target reverse the order, it will be option A. Option A, it is 16 divided by it is 3r. So next, r is the Rydberg constant of the hydrogen, the wave number of the first line in the Lyman series. So wave number of first line in the Lyman series. So first line in the n is equal to 1, n is equal to 1 and n2 is equal to 2. 1 minus 1 by 4 and that is 3 by 4 and that is 3 r divided by 4 and the reciprocal come out. So the answer will be, so wave number 3 r divided by 4 and that is all. The first number of Partian series in hydrogen spectrum is 18,800 angstrom, the short wavelength limit of Partian series. Wavelength limit of Partian series and measure. So wavelength limit and measure is required. Series limit. So series limit and measure. Partian series last series. That is fifth series. So it is 25 divided by it will be the R. So 25 divided by R. So 25 divided by R is 1.09 into 10 to the power of 7. So when the solve number, you are getting the answer as 8,220. 5 around the answer. Solve money. The ratio of longest to the shortest wavelength of bracket series. So longest wavelength, the last line. So the shortest wavelength, so it will be the first line. So last line of wavelength, n is equal to 3 and n is equal to infinity. And ratio of money, solve money. So same formula, that is 25 divided by 9. Like the ratio of minimum to maximum wavelength in Balmer series. So minimum and the minimum and the maximum. So maximum and the infinity in the Balmer series n is equal to 2. Okay? Minimum and the 3 in the 2. And then here are the equation to solve the same problem. It is 5 divided by 9. So next, the energy of highest energy photon of Balmer series of hydrogen spectrum is close to. Okay? Energy find out what I can do. Yaw the highest energy photon of the Balmer series. Highest energy and highest energy means highest energy means this highest wavelength. Wavelength will be just the frequency in the it will be curved. So shortest wavelength, higher frequency and higher energy. So yaw the energy shortest frequency is the third. It is nothing but the last line up. So that is n1 is equal to yaw the energy Balmer series and 2 I though n2 is equal to it is infinity in time. That is 1 divided by lambda is equal to it is r into 1 divided by 2 square. So minus and 0 and 5. That is r divided by 4 and 1 divided by lambda. So this implies energy convert particle. energy and temperature SC multiply lambda. SC divided by lambda is equal to your RSC divided by it is 4. So therefore it is energy E is equal to. ಈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೀವು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ದಿಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 13.6 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಯುವರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ 4 ಆರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಸೊ ಆರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಟು 0.97 ಇಂಟು 10^7 ಸಿ ಇಸ್ 3 ಇಂಟು 10^8 ಇಂಟು ಎಚ್ ಇಸ್ 6.625 ಇಂಟು 10^-34 ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ವೋಲ್ಟ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ 1.6 ಇಂಟು 10^-90 ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಇವರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ 13.6 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಇವರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಇ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ನಿಯರ್ಲಿ 3.4 ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ವೋಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ 3.4 ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ An electron changes its position from n is equal to 4 to n is equal to 2 of an atom. The wavelength of emitted radiation. Same. So 4, n is equal to n1 is equal to 2, n2 is equal to 4. Solve body, you will get the answer as 5 over 16 divided by 3 R. Okay? Thank you.